That will be much easier, said Edward. Come on, he puffed, and moved cautiously forward. The first coach moving helped to start the second, and the second helped the third. I've done it, puffed Edward. Steady, boy, warned his driver. Well done, boy. You've got them, you've got them. And he listened happily to Edward's steady beat as he forged slowly but surely ahead. At last, battered, weary, but unbeaten, Edward steamed in. Henry was waiting for the visitors with the special train. Peep, peep!